Out here with my 1965 Impala convertible, fixing to put a new gas tank on it. Try to get this gas cap off, kind of holding, and sit on a while. Smell that, guys. Old one. Didn't go to O'Reilly's. Maybe AutoZone. Go get me a new one. Only about $8. Be right back.